They're all good, and it's personal preference. The benefits of the new agents are that they can be a little more convenient if blood testing is difficult. The difficulty with some of the new agents is the copayment burden. They may cost more, they may cut into your prescription quota, and there's a lot of other considerations as well. If you're someone who likes the simplicity of the newer agents, you meet eligibility for them and that it's safe for you, and that you can trust yourself to be really good about taking them, it's perhaps the right thing. If, however, you really like the structure of having a coach or a anticoagulation clinic pharmacist or nurse to really guide you, those tend to be used in settings with warfarin much more. And that way, you really have help maintaining that optimal anticoagulant effect with warfarin. So it's a personal choice, depending on many factors, well beyond the level.